Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer and this is Flat Soma. Flat Soma is designed by Volker Latusek and he designed this because he knows that I really like caged somas. So for the regular caged somas we have a 3x3 box where the soma pieces go in, and instead this is a 2x4x4 box. And because 2x4x4 is way too many cubies, he removed 2 cubies here and 2 cubies there. So Volker has been so kind to provide a packing solution. So this is not the soft state because these 4 pieces are sticking out. However, this one already gives you quite the flavor of what it takes to solve this. So for this one, you need to move the orange piece out. Then you slide the red piece in. Then you move the gray piece down. And then you move 1 piece sideways. Then we can take out the orange piece. Now we have out the green piece. And then for getting the next piece out, which is the green one, we have yet a whole bunch of moves. We need to slide the red one down, yellow in this, yellow with green in that direction, then blue down, red down, etc. And then finally the green one comes out, and then a few more moves. The blue one comes out. And here we have the red one. So, and even though this already took quite a lot of work, now we only have achieved the starting state. So, the object of the puzzle is to put all the pieces into the box and have it completely flush. Obviously, I'm not going to tell the solution to you. This is something you need to find for yourself. But I will give you the same challenge as that I gave Volker. That is, what more Soma Cube variations can you come up with? Thank you for watching.